Hi, I'm Eugene Vassilis, and I'm the author of The Rebel's Bible, and this is a book on a mind and body approach to empowerment for 30 and 40 somethings. This book explores what it means to empower your mind and body so that you can reclaim your life. If there's something in your life that's not working, it explores truth and what that means and how it can actually be something that really supports your life. It explores power and how is that different from force or from a lot of other things in the place where maybe you don't feel that confident. It explores things like embodiment. What does it mean to deploy your attention and awareness in your body so that you show up feeling good and so that other people feel that too? I've ended up interviewing a lot of my heroes for this book. That includes Frank Puslick, who's the co-founder of Neuro-Linguistic Programming, New York Times best-selling author Thomas More, who talks deeply on the soul and the most incredible approach to life. Another author, Greg Levoy, incredible, spunky, spicy ideas about life and what it means to be a rebel. And these are people who have gone through the struggle, who have sat with the ideas and who have packaged it and simplified it so that my life, your life, our lives can be better and easier. So at a certain point, I felt weak, afraid, and confused after my second chance at life. And I thought, if I had had this book right after that, it would have been, quite honestly, a manual for how to approach life, feeling comfortable in all those times and situations where you don't. Tough conversations, either with others, for example, a boss or a loved one, or with yourself. How to self-love. Like, how do you feel differently about yourself in those moments where negative thoughts or challenging experiences confront your like well-being, mental or other? So it's that extra thing that I tried to distill into this book and that I hope you get to experience too. So you're gonna love this book if you're the type of person who is an explorer, or quite frankly, if you're the type of person who's stuck and wants a change. Because what's in this book are a series of principles and actions that you can take to change your life and to reclaim the power to make life work when, for some time, it hasn't. Hi, I am Eugene Vassilis, and I am the author of The Rebel's Bible.